I'm probably mostly looking forward to, there's a golf club that's going up over here, and obviously the Bulimba Creek, so we've got a little kayak to go through. I think that'll be really nice to go through there, to put the dog on the kayak and go for a bit of a paddle.
I'm really excited for two lounge rooms. I'm really excited to have, you know, Sam can watch his sci-fis in one room and my trashy girl TV in another. And just, oh, everything. Having a pool, having a gym, being able to, you know, wash the car. Like, just things that, for me, I can't even imagine right now to have that convenience at our doorstep.